Hey, I didn't have it memorized, so it's not my fault. Hi, I'm Micah. I had the privilege to teach your kids about God this past week. I was the Bible station leader. I also did the puppet skits back here, and then I also made quizzes for the kids so they could earn a lot of stickers. I think just being here, doing VBS with you guys, it was a lot of fun. Just because it was just, the kids were just amazing. I think that they brought so much energy to the whole VBS, and it was just great to get to know them and be with them. So I was with Joseph. He was my station assistant, and basically we made stories and we told stories that related to each theme of the day. For example, the first theme was, what was the first theme? The first theme was Jesus shines his light, and the story was about Jesus shining his light on the 10 lepers and how one came back to thank him. The second was shining your faith to others, and that story was about Saul's conversion to Paul and how he showed his faith to everybody around him after he was converted. Third one is about being humble, and we talked about foot washing because Jesus, he was such a great leader, and he was just a great role model, and so he went down and washed all of his disciples' feet. The fourth day was about Jesus rising from the grave, and I think that one was the one where everyone like knew the story, and so they were like practically telling the story to each other. They were doing my job for me, so it was nice. The fifth one and final was yesterday, and we talked about letting your light shine. So basically it was all evangelism, doing stuff for your community, like going out, talking to a friend, talking to them about Jesus. It was just helping them apply what they learned to what, you know, they would be doing in real life. To start off the station, like just to recap what a normal day would be for us, we would just talk about the previous day. We would ask them questions about, you know, what station they came from. It was, and then we just told the story. We asked them questions throughout the story. We made sure they interacted with us. And then we would teach them the memory verse before applying something to their something to the real life, and then playing games with them if we had time. I think throughout the whole week, we taught many lessons. I think they were able to understand all of them, hopefully, and maybe apply it to their lives. I think they were just a great group of kids from all the way from Creator World to Group 3. I think even though we were inside a tent the whole week, the attention level went down a bit, but it was okay. I mean, I was extremely impressed, though, at how deep of a knowledge they knew. Like I would explain a topic, and then they would, like, raise hands, and they'd be like, oh, Teacher Micah, I can explain this, too. And I was like, okay, great. And then they could just go into more depth and, like, about the topic I'm teaching, and it's just like, wow, you guys know so much already. Like, I barely have to do anything. I think one specific instance I can recall is when one of the group, one kid's like, he understood the foot washing story so much, he was like explaining my whole theme, the whole motto and everything to everybody else. And I was just sitting there, and it was just, I think it was just really funny and just amazing. I think even with other stations, like we had breaks from time to time, so we would just go around and, you know, talk with them and mess around with them. And so I think you got to really, you know, be with them and understand how they are. And I think they're very cooperative, very attentive. And I think throughout this week, I was able to learn a lot of leadership skills, you know, being up on stage, talking about, you know, Bible, talking inside, just being able to be with your kids. It was just a lot of fun. And then finally, like overall, I mean, through the countless times, like we were telling them, oh, you know, be quiet, you know, sit down. I think they exhausted me, but like it still paid off because it was just great to see, you know, how happy they were after every lesson, every day. Just, you know, loving to learn about the Bible. And so I think it not only blessed the kids, but I think it blessed all of us as well. So thank you.